Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows two masses in between the left kidney and the spleen. Now you can see the left kidney having a cyst in the upper pole of the kidney. This is left kidney and this is the cyst in the upper pole of the left kidney. The cyst is round to oval in shape and has a clear fluid in its interior. Now this cyst measures about 3.8 centimeter into 3.4 centimeter. Now the kidney, the measurement of the kidney measures about 11.5 centimeter into 5.0 centimeter. With cortical thickness of about 9.8 millimeter. Now you are going to see the mass, two masses, and you can see these masses are seen in between the upper pole of the kidney and the spleen. Now you can see both the cyst and renal cyst and the mass and a larger mass. The smaller mass lies lateral to the larger mass, but both the masses are semi-solid to solid in consistency, are round to oval in shape and have homogeneous echogenicity. Now this larger mass measures about 7.8 centimeter into 7.6 centimeter, 7.9 centimeter into 7.6 centimeter. Now cyst, renal cyst and both the masses are seen. And you can see the spleen, the lateral portion of the spleen. Now an abdominal mass is an abnormal growth in the abdomen. An abdominal mass causes visible swelling and may change the shape of the abdomen. A person with an abdominal mass may notice weight gain and symptoms such as abdominal discomfort, pain and bloating. Masses in the abdomen are often described by their location. Again, you are going to see the cyst and the smaller mass and a larger mass. The cyst lies in the upper pole of the kidney while both the masses are lying in between the spleen and the upper pole of the left kidney. According to the National Cancer Institute, a mass is a lump in the body that can be caused by the abnormal growth of cells, a cyst, hormonal changes, or an immune reaction. Fortunately, a mass is not always cancer. Now you can see the blood flow. No significant blood flow is seen inside both the masses. Now in most cases, a lump is caused by a hernia. An abdominal hernia is when the abdominal cavity structures push through a weakness in the abdominal wall muscle. Usually this can be easily corrected with the surgery. In rare cases, the lump may be an undescended testis, a harmless hematoma, or a lipoma. But in this case, these are the both semi-solid to solid masses. Well, imaging such as X-ray are helpful in detecting masses or areas of abnormality. They alone cannot differentiate cancerous cells from the non-cancerous cells. For the majority of the cancers, the only way to make a definite diagnosis is to perform a biopsy to collect cells from the for closer examination. Now you can clearly see the spleen and the mass, both the masses. The only way to confirm whether a cyst or tumor is cancerous is to have it biopsy. This involves surgically removing some or all of the lump. They will look the tissue in the laboratory for the cyst or tumor under the microscope to check for cancer cells. An abnormal mass of tissue that usually doesn't contain cysts or liquid areas, solid tumors may be benign or malignant. Now, what is the difference between the tumor and a mass? A tumor is commonly used but not specific term for neoplasm. The word tumor is simply refers to a mass. This is a general term that can be referred to benign or malignant growths. Benign tumors are non-malignant and non-cancerous tumors. You can find some important information in the description of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like button. Thanks.